For human verification, please prove that you are not a robot by taking simple verification step by subscribing to our channel and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified of my video. Congrats, you are verified human now. Let's go. Encrypted user, or if you are coming from MIUI ROM, please go to wipe and format your data before flashing the ROM. I'm not gonna format data as my phone is not encrypted. Now go to wipe, go to advanced wipe, select Dalvik cache system data vendor and swipe to wipe. Select these files and swipe to wipe. Now go to install. These are the files you need. You need to disable the MVRT if your phone is decrypted. If your phone is not encrypted, you don't need. First, flash firmware, that is A11 firmware. Once the flash done, go back. Now flash Nusantara ROM. Please be patient while flashing custom ROMs. It will take time. Okay, now go back and now select GApps. This is vanilla version. You can flash GApps version if you want. This is for vanilla version and you need to flash GApps now and add more zips. Select disable the MVRT for force encryption. It's flashing. Once the flash is done, we are going to reboot the phone. Okay, we have flashed and now just reboot system. We can see Nusantara boot animation, which means the flashing is success. We have this cool boot animation of Nusantara. Latest 3.3 Rhun. I flash basic GApps, don't flash heavy GApps for this ROM. And as you can see, we have successfully flashed, and we are in Nusantara ROM right now. Okay, if you think the hard work is worth the effort, please subscribe the channel and also turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload new video in the future. Okay guys, take care, bye bye, peace out, enjoy the video.